Welcome to Let's Play Bike Night Milena. So previously we were at the Temple of Pies, and we went to Cilia field and defeated the White Reaper and got the crystal device. Our next task is to head to the Temple of Wind and get the final artifact. First, I'm gonna get this wizard earrings. The wizard earrings will give us 25 MP reduction, 25 back. And we'll be able to get the Mystic Gloves, but we need to get the Harpy Feather. Of course, the Harpy Feather is in the Temple of Wind. But the Blood Cause needs War Gloves. Red Coffin is going to hopefully get it right now. Probably the same. Five defense. Yeah, we need to get Harpy Feather. The crown. Yeah, we need 10 black cloth. And then Harpy Feather. That black cloth is not attainable until the last location, which is the next location after this. Yeah. 25 MP reduction. Yeah, simply help, because I do use magic. Are you ready? Well, close your eyes. If everyone, you shall go. I did. Okay, time to move the quest. Oh, what? Okay. Oops, I did. Okay, after you get this will, go back to the guild. Although I don't think at this point, I don't think you'll need to do the last, but we'll do them anyway. We need to get the Thunder Wars. Not the Harpies. Harpy can sometimes also, like mute. I've not seen that ever. Whoa! Area does kind of remind me of the last location of Eternal War, because you have the flying platform. That's just an image. I think it just looks like an image, clearly. Kind of like you might see in like Half-Life in some of those older games. So it's not like a free sky box. You can see the sky doesn't even move in position of the camera. Yeah, if you do fall down there, you will die. There we go, Harpy Feather. Oh, no, no. If it does decrease your MP like it does in Eternal Run 4. Yeah, it's a Thunder Spear. You do need to destroy this. Swap the two. Nope. Yeah. Won't let me swap. Obviously it is going, yeah, see it did, yeah, obviously lightning spells do just less damage. Harpy Queen. Okay, we almost got the... Okay, I got... Okay, I think we got... More slime. Five more. So I will probably... We'll have to go to offspring so we get a bad verse. Yeah, Jupiter Funner unfortunately doesn't own like an enemy.
years.
Hey, perfume. Yeah, somehow he can steal life from that sphere, even though it's not organic. I'll try to see if we can get the alteration, so I don't want to have to go here. Alright, got one more. Okay. We have all the Harpy peppers. Hey, let's head to that crystal. Time for showdown. Harpy Queen, Swat, how could you be our sanctuary? No matter, we will drop you earth and you'll be shattered to pieces. I really prefer to do this. Fire's a sword. Also does afflict silent, like harpies can do. Oh wait. Yeah. Let's see if we can hit the Harpy again. It's probably hard to hit her because she does constantly move. Finally, Crystal win. I must hurry and bring it back to the guild. Yeah, it doesn't warp us back. Now, something that's gonna be really interesting when we head back to the guild. Yeah, you'll notice. It's not playing the usual music. The characters are a bit different. It looks like our Black Knights are like either docked out or killed. The woman, however, who I believe, yeah, the woman that still offers us the respec is still there. But you can still get the material, so we're gonna go get the Mystic. I think I will probably go ahead and buy. Well, buy potions. Right. So now we have high potions and high evers. Oh yeah, let's go talk to that receptionist. What's going on here? Well, then, Warren and Ronkod soldiers made a sudden assault on us. Cilia and many of our guild members are captured. Crawford is on his way to rescue them. Wait. Wait, how? How did Ronkod soldiers end up allying with Warren? I'm not sure myself. He also left you a message to bring a crystal wind to the Gladiator Underprison. If he ever to do so, he won't guarantee Cilia's safety. Damn that bastard. Wait, the crystals? Yes, the three crystals are now in his hand, too. Win crystal for Cilia's life? Damn it all. What should I do? Please go to Gladiator Underprison. Alright. Yeah, we'll go to Gladiator Underprison. You'll see, when we, trigger the cutscene. Crawford, what happened? I was careless. Apparently, Warren was able to mind control not only Ronkod's souls, but also to capture hostages. Can be. The Black Knight doesn't have any mind control skill, that's right. It's an advanced demonology. I don't know how he got a hand on such power. Maybe he's working on a powerful deed. That master sword trade crystal went for Cilia's life, didn't he? I understand. So yeah, it's pricey. But if Warren has all the crystals, who know what calamity he will bring upon the world. I will not force you to choose. But whatever decision you will make, do so with discretion. The world rests upon you. Alright. So yeah, apparently Warren is some sort of demon. So we're gonna go on the edges, but off screen I will probably go fight the enemies there to get the hero. Then I'll properly play. So join us for the last part when we go confront Warren once and for all.